tip for us this time is about wet sanding. Wet sanding is a process whereby we use some water and dry sandpaper. It says right on there, it's waterproof right on there. And this is available at any of the places to buy the regular sandpaper. Cut a small sheet. We have these handy small blocks of make here at the center. And it takes a quarter of a sheet. Put a carpet on there to give it a little bit of give when you're sanding. So we've got our sandpaper. And in here, we've got some water. And it's got about 4 or 5 drops of dishwashing detergent in there just to break the surface tension. So what we're going to do, we're going to sand this. Now, this wood here, or paint I should say, has been painted yesterday. It's got about 24 hours on it. And it's hard, but it's not completely hard. If I dry sanded this, it would start to ball up. But if you wet sand it, you can control the amount of ball up. It gets a bit messy, but I've got a big jewel here. I don't know if we can see that on camera, but you probably can't. I don't know.
Yep.
So what we're gonna do is just wet sand it like this. And as you see, the blue paint's coming off. So we'll just keep on putting it back in there and washing it out. And just keep on keeping on here. The trick is to keep it wet the surface. And keep a good motion going to it. It's actually quite a big lump, you know, but it's coming. So as you can see, we wash it off and we're taking the I've lost it. It really worked very, very well. It's quite a big drool. This was a first coat, and on the first coat we tried to keep it quite thin so we can actually see the undercoat underneath there. But in this one spot here, we did have a bit of extra paint and a drool. Normally, on a boat like this, your first coat, and you can go all over it like this and sand it all out. But in this particular case, we had a very large drool, probably about 3 or 4 coats of paint. I'm starting to lose there. So I don't want to go down to the prime again, but you want to come down so the paint looks a bit thin again, and then you know you've sanded all the way down. As you can see, there's lots of drool happening. So let's just wipe that off. Just kill it there for a second.